This initiative is part of Alfa's commitment to encourage girls to participate and engage in the ICT sector and to have a better understanding of employment opportunities offered to them in this field, especially with Alfa being a main supporter for the integration of women in the workplace, with women constituting about half the number of employees in the company, and 30% of women holding key and managerial positions, especially in the departments of technology, where the role of women is essential. The event was an opportunity for girls to interact with women managers holding key jobs and administrative positions within the company in the technology department. This also allowed the students to benefit from the Alfa Women's experiences and ask about all the details related to this sector, as is now playing a key role in people's lives by facilitating communication among them. This commemoration allowed girls to also learn about the latest technologies in the ICT sector and the functioning of the daily work in the company. During a field visit to several of its sections, and especially a visit to the Department of Operation and Maintenance, which includes the network operative equipment and servers. In order to unleash the creativity of the girls and incite them to be more involved in the ICT sector, Alfa organized a game where the girls had to imagine the world in 2050 from a digital and technological perspective. Each member of the winning team won a tablet. Certificates of attendance were distributed to all the girls' students, making this day a memorable experience. Alfa seeks through this initiative to contribute to guiding the professional career of young female students who are on the verge of choosing their university majors. It should be noted that this event comes at a crucial stage in the telecommunications sector in Lebanon with the launch of mega technology projects that aim at turning Lebanon into a digital platform, thus ensuring the effective participation of women in the revolution occurring in the sector is essential.